Γιώργος Καραμανόλης, co-founder and CTO of Crowd Policy. Crowd Policy provides open innovation, technology and fintech services in sectors of Greek economy and society. What we are doing the last 10 years is related to open innovation, cloud applications development for digital government in order for the citizens to participate, digital services, and the last 3 years we are focusing also at the fintech sector, where we are providing open banking services. We are trying to enable the fintech ecosystem in Greece and Cyprus to utilize European infrastructures and open banking APIs and services in order for new added value services and ventures to be created by the community. This is what we are doing, and in essence, we are a technology and innovation company. We are developing the technology, and we are enabling the ecosystem. Regarding the sectors we are working for, digital government and public. So we're working with smart city projects with over 60 municipalities in Greece. So I believe that financial technologies are strongly related with every sectors in economy and society. And for that reason, we're trying to transfer our technology to address the challenges of the banking sector and innovations in sectors, for example, energy, agri-food, environment, and of course, government. Through our collaboration with these organizations, the last year, we are trying to support the overall digital transformation journey in a way that it will be sustainable and will motivate and mobilize the existing resources, focusing on human networks. For that reason, we are deploying, for example, agile methodologies and design thinking frameworks and technological frameworks that enable the, the organizations to innovate. And also another thing we are trying relating the impact to this organization is to connect the organizations we are working for with the Greek innovation ecosystem. We are in the process to improve and scale up our existing technology for the four sectors we are working for smart cities, digital government, banking sectors, and vertical solutions related to artificial intelligence. We are in the process and also have established business collaborations with partners in Europe, and also I strongly believe that our participation in projects as, for example, the Infintech projects or other major European projects support Crowd Policy to develop added value application, but also develop sustainable solutions. And with the object to transfer the existing technology to other countries and continuously improving our services.